If you use NetSuite, then being familiar with your NetSuite support options is crucial. Let's talk about your NetSuite support options. Before you pursue NetSuite support, you need to understand your level of access to NetSuite support. Companies that use NetSuite can select from a handful of support packages, and each package provides different levels of access to NetSuite support. Now, let's look at two ways for you to contact NetSuite support, directly through NetSuite or through SuiteAnswers. First, there are a couple ways you can get support from directly within NetSuite. One way to access NetSuite support is through the Support tab. On the Support dashboard, open up the NetSuite Account Center using the link in the NetSuite Account Center portlet. Once you are in the NetSuite Account Center, you will have access to links where you can easily create new support cases and view any existing support cases. You can also add the NetSuite Support Assistant portlet to your home dashboard if you want to search for answers to your questions directly from your regular center. To add this portlet to your dashboard, you would first need to install the NetSuite Support Assistant bundle. Then, once the bundle has been installed, add a custom portlet to your dashboard and set it up with the NetSuite Support Assistant portlet. The NetSuite Support Assistant is essentially a chat box that allows you to ask your questions. Using modern AI technology, this portlet provides probable answers to your questions, along with related SuiteAnswers articles for you to peruse. The second way you could contact NetSuite support is through SuiteAnswers. To get to SuiteAnswers, hover over the Support tab in NetSuite and select SuiteAnswers. Once you are in SuiteAnswers, you can either create an online case or call NetSuite support. To create an online case, select the Contact Support Online button on the right-hand side. SuiteAnswers will first have you do a quick search for your topic, allowing you to find the answer to your question in a SuiteAnswers article. But if the SuiteAnswers topics don't help you, then select the Continue to Create Case button at the top of the list of results. On the Create Case page, fill out all the required fields. These will help ensure that your case is routed to the most appropriate NetSuite support rep. After filling out the case information, click Submit at the bottom of the page and a NetSuite support rep will get in touch with you about your case. If your NetSuite case requires immediate attention, then you may want to call NetSuite support directly. To call NetSuite support, select the Contact Support by Phone button on the right-hand side of SuiteAnswers. When you select that button, NetSuite will pull up a window that has your account number. You will need to have your account number on hand when you place the call. In this window, you will also see the NetSuite support phone numbers for different countries. Before you make your call to NetSuite, however, you should understand the phone menu routing options so that you reach the correct support representative. On the Contact Us by Phone window, select NetSuite Customer Support Phone Menu Routing Options. On this page, browse through the different menus and submenus. Once you have your NetSuite account number and once you know which routing option you need, you are ready to make the call. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, let us know by hitting the like button. And to learn more about how SuiteRep can help you with all of your NetSuite needs, visit us at suiterep.com.